clinical trials involve obviously human subjects. That's the clinical part. And it can either be normal volunteers or most often it involves patients here that we take care of at U of L and Kentucky One. And often it's comparing one medicine against another, and they very often are the newest medicines available on the market, and sometimes they're not on the market yet. And so it gives our patients access to the most recent therapies. We really have a host of trials that really span the spectrum of medical problems that we see here at U of L. We have a brand new physical clinical trials unit. This is right in the middle of our outpatient building called the HCOC, where all of our physicians practice. And it's a absolute state-of-the-art facility. We have several exam rooms. We have our own laboratory. We have a body composition laboratory. We have an infusion area that we're sitting in right now. So we have a state-of-the-art four-bay infusion area. Basically, almost anything that you can think of in clinical trials, we can do in one setting here. This is a great opportunity for us to go to bench to bedside, or sometimes bedside to bench and back. And that's really one of our major areas of strength here at U of L, is to make observations in the clinical setting, raise questions, go to our laboratory, and come up with either new diagnostic tests or new therapeutics, and then bring them back and give them to our patients.